All right, boys.
What's going on, guys? Tucker here. We're going to the track. That's a face reveal early. Little face reveal we got going on. Got my Aprilia all. Come on, this way. I'll show you. Check this out. We got the exhaust stock one back on. They wouldn't take the track exhaust for some weird reason. And then we got my buddies, my roommates. You might know him, which is R6 over here. Fake titanium exhaust, obviously stainless steel.
Yep. Stainless steel exhaust.
He's gonna get red flags going into turn three, most likely. And yeah.
Pumping 16k RPMs.
Yo, Blake, could you shut the fuck up?
Oh, yeah, my bad.
My video. You got to bleep that, by the way. Also, blur my face. Anyways, we're excited.
We're on our way. We're halfway to the track. Ball K. And Christopher Columbus.
Just a man.
Turn three. That's turn one.
Oh.
That's turn two.
Uh-huh.
Turn three. You're going to see Blake hit one of the... Boom. We're going to high side up in the air. One of these. I'm going to look back. Down I go.
Ronaldo, let's go.
Good luck, Ruby.
Thanks.
You got it.
Yeah, it'll be fun. Lead the way.
Mount Decker?
Yeah. Let's go next to bro. Oh yeah. Let's go, Ball K. Oh yeah, baby. Back, number two. We don't have tire warmer, so we probably should take this lap a little bit safe. Going too slow. I need more pace. fast on the inside. Other track days, I know you can't, but I don't know if you can right now. So I don't want to pass him and, like, do something bad. But I do need more pace, or my lines get messed up. Maybe I can get him right here. Yep, we got him right here. I'm missing my shifter, bro. Let's go, baby. Time, bro. How do I miss it every time? That's so fire. Look how lean he is. Oh my god, what a legend. Fast. Oh my god, look how fast he is. Oh. He's fast too. It's funny because I feel like I'm going so fast and these guys just get my shit. I love it.
All right, boys, this is our last session before lunch. My GoPro cut off halfway through the last one, but we're dialed now. All right. All right, let's have fun. Feeling good right now. Yo, he just egoed me. That's crazy. He did that just to ego me. Come on, Sharky. Why you gotta do me like that, man? I gotta follow his line. He really just egoed my shit. That's crazy, Sharky.
catching up. Okay, slow me up. Cooking.
Oh yeah. We're dialed right now. We got a good pace right now. Shot. We're fine. Okay, come on, get around him, okay? I'm so sick! Yeah, dude. He egoed me, bro.
Yeah, he did the same thing to me.
No, did he let you pass him?
Bro, he literally, I saw him come on the track. I was like, oh, it's Sharky. He like waves me by. I was like, oh, maybe he's gonna watch me and like critique me. No, he just flies past me after I pass him.
Yeah.
All right, boys, second track day's done.
We're dialed, look at that.
Jeez.
We're looking good. Looking good. My left is way better than my right, but here's some lap times. So our max lean was 47, normally like 45-ish, 44. Man, look how much I improved already. I was normally 38, 39-ish. I've gotten to 47.
We're dialed, boys.